The 12th station, Jesus dies on the cross. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. These are the first words spoken by Jesus on the cross. To forgive is to create a space of freedom and liberation in oneself. So often, what we want is revenge, retribution, and justice. As Christians, we are called to emulate Jesus' own forgiveness offered on the cross. We must promise ourselves not to allow memories of injustice, pain, hurt, and injury to become our own controlling force in life. Nelson Mandela said, "When a deep injury is done to us, we never heal unless we forgive." End of quote. Forgiveness protects us from being stuck on our own self-made cross of bitterness. We have all been hurt and caused hurt. We have sinned and been sinned against. Our weak nature is always in need of mercy. Jesus teaches us in Matthew 5:7, "Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy." As Jesus, let us settle things before we breathe our last. We all stand in need of forgiveness. Let us be humble enough to accept God's forgiveness, remembering that His mercy is greater than our sins. Let us learn to forgive others, knowing that you are not a scar, but a child of God. Be willing to ask for forgiveness when you have wronged others. Be gracious enough to forgive others who have hurt you. Jesus opened the way to His resurrection and ours by teaching us how to forgive. This week we pray, Lord, help us make the choice to move away from the place where we hurt to a place of new life and new beginnings by forgiving. Let us utter in your words, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Amen.